How to download all media shortcuts on your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download all media shortcuts in your iPhone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing you will need to do to download the shortcuts is that head over to your Safari browser, search for theme point. So I'll just search for theme point, and you can directly go to the website if you already know about it. So head over to themepoint.net, and after you're there, you will need to tap on the hamburger icon that is on the top right corner. Tap on it and you will see an option called iOS shortcuts. Tap on iOS shortcuts, and after you do that, you can scroll down. After you scroll down, you should find an option that says all media downloader. Head over there, and after you're there, you will get the option to download it. So scroll down, and after you scroll down, you will see download shortcut. Tap on install shortcut and it will redirect you to your shortcuts. After you're on your shortcuts, you can set up the shortcut. Let me just set this up right here. And yeah, type one for English. I'll just type that one. Tap on next and tap on this add shortcut. After you do that, you're basically good to go. You will have added the shortcut, and that is basically it for the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye. Take care.